back.
I added some twists to give my hair a little stretch overnight, and now I'm going to blow dry it to stretch it some more.
I don't have anything on my hair yet, but I am going to apply this heat protectant on here. It's a hair polish. I gotta find all my hair pins.
Just a heads up, there is a part two, and sorry guys, I have to keep splitting my videos. I just don't want to make them extremely long.
I look crazy, hold on. If you see me looking kind of past the camera, that's because I'm looking in my mirror. I had to get a mirror for this because I am trimming my own hair for the very first time. So I have to make sure I can see up close and make sure I'm only cutting my ends and nothing more.
I'm only applying a small amount,
because I don't want to blow dry my hair and straighten it and it sounds like I'm cooking my hair. I don't want to burn it. I want it to revert right back to my curls. And make sure you always use a heat protectant when you're straightening your hair. Let's start blow drying. I'm going to subdivide this section, and I am detangling with a wide tooth comb because I have not detangled my hair ever since I used the conditioner. Oh, still pretty detangled. I thought this process would be kind of crazy because I'm like, I don't have any products on my hair. Is it gonna really stretch? Will I be able to get a comb through it? But yeah. Like, okay, I'm loving this technique already. And when I'm blow drying, I'm just using a downward motion. I'm not using a comb. I'm not using high heat either. Just kind of medium. Have my Silverbird blow dryer. This is a good blow dryer. I don't know if they even still make this dryer. And as you go down the hair strands, make sure you are holding the ends of your hair. Cover them up. And since my hair stopped here, make sure you stretch your hair. Pull down as far as you can and hold, just so you get the benefit of stretching. I'm using more of a circular method only because, like I said, I am only taking the heat downward. So if you're doing this, you're going up and down. So I'm just staying down and out. Okay, I'm going to just go ahead and blow dry the rest of my hair. Thank you. you don't understand how easy this method is. I've always used a comb and it takes an hour and a half just to blow dry my hair. And you can see the difference. I'm just doing this just to keep my hair stretched. I've mentioned, but it has been over a year, I think, since I had my ends trimmed, because I rarely go to a salon. So I know I'm overdue for a trim. cannot believe this only took me 33 minutes. I am looking at my timer. I'm like, who is this girl? My hair has grown so much.